So this next poem is titled An Oracle Remembering Providencia's Formation. And Providencia is an island that's situated in the Caribbean Sea. It's off the eastern coast of Nicaragua. And it is a protectorate of Colombia, South America. It is an island that my maternal and paternal grandparents were born on, as well as my mother. And what we do know about the island is that the famous buccaneer and later who a man who would become the governor of Jamaica, Henry Morgan, visited the island for probably about 2 to 3 months. I'd have to look a little bit more into his journals. And for him, Providencia was paradise. And there's a rock formation in Providencia that's called Morgan's Head. And if you look at it, it looks like the head of a man emerging from the sea. So, an oracle remembering Providencia's formation. Now I am a gentle voice in the wind, barely audible in a violent storm. But once I walked earth imbued with power that could scorch the sun. Days before the explosion, the earth's core whispered in my ear how it envied the dark ocean depths. Trouble began at sunrise with rumbling underwater tremors. My pulse throbbed for hours, blue veins bulging, white smoke puffing out of my open pores, thousands of feet into the air, as if to say, breathe in the burnt dust, sulfur, and salt. And so I did. My expressions turned lyrical, raised eyebrows, blossoming pupils, triumphant nostrils. Slimy ochre sand bubbled from the ocean, slowly hardening. I was lifted above, its jagged peaks tore into my feet, and soon I was drained of blood. Waves, steady ripples surged through me, utterances of a new language so charming. The earth's core spoke solemnly that my fate was to be a tender voice in the wind, that the land would always feel my former body's pulse. I was to oversee the hundreds of years of erosion necessary to sculpt the figure of a man's head from the sea.